Police are working to find out what led up to a deadly shooting in Frankfort. Camron Green is charged with murder. Police say he shot Andrea Scott yesterday morning on Owenton Avenue. Scott died at the hospital. Police say Green called them and said he had shot someone. He identified himself on scene when police arrived. Green is also charged with tampering with evidence.